What up?
We still out here. This the aftermath of the total school event. What's good? What we talking about?
So we talking about them battles, how they was looking tonight.
I think, again, I'm going to say this one more time. It was a huge look for battle rap. You know what I mean? Like, this is next level. HK, that's where everybody going? Alright, I'm going. It was a great look for battle rap. Wonderful. I just feel like everybody should step to the floor.
So what you think? Now that Joe Button stepped into the water. You think it's gonna be other mainstream artists that
want to? I think definitely. Especially the numbers that Joe was so good on the stage. Niggas gonna be thinking about that bread, but the only flip side to it is I feel like you gotta respect the format if you wanna do this. You know what I mean? You can't do this the way you want to do it. Like, you gotta respect that format because that's what people want to see. And I feel like that wasn't done tonight. So it might take away from what we expected. You feel me?
So who you got next?
I'll let y'all know soon.
Got any mixtapes, anything coming out?
Man, Chambers stay at work. You already know what he is, man. You know what I'm saying? He just sent the bullet at a bunch of niggas.
You already know about that, so we got already. We in the building heavy, man. There ain't really too much to talk about. You know, we out here to handle business. My dude, Hopkins Dog, brought that back home. You know what I'm saying? Wish Matt was up there cleaning up somebody. You know what I'm saying? But it's all politics. We're going to make it work. It's going to happen. Stay tuned.